What's going on, people? It's your boy Thump. Time to finish this. I've done these three. I deleted it off my Xbox. Make some space, but it's time to play the last episode. Farewell.
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
Hold on.
I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor.
Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing.
Turn my headphones up. What the fuck are they doing, yo?
So awesome.
That's like asking why are puppies cute. Some things just are.
I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now. I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place. That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure? I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it. What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy.
Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years.
Mr. Sharky.
Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool. I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter. I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know, I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks. I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks. Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board.
Whoa. Hop on her board.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her. Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour. Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course. This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but...
How sick was that show?
The sickest.
I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out.
Oh, shit. Kill him, Chloe. Get him.
You? Any new moves?
Yeah, totally. I've been working on...
No, Max.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts. All right, back to the junk mines. What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. I guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Well, it better be right now. Don't look like you want to throw nothing in the trash.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty Chloe Bear. As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though. Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
This seems like a good candidate. Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the fifth grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away
nothing at all?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
And looked at all the shit.
I've tried my best to clean this place. I should check. Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two undersupervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
I'll tell her later.
The possibilities are endless. Got anything in mind?
Actually, you bet your ass I do. I found this when I was digging around before you got here. You're gonna flip! Do you have any idea what this is?
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Well, they made a demo.